Yo, welcome back to Rin Gaming Footage. Dan saat ini kita main Assassin's Creed Valhalla part ke-17 dan kita akan meluaskan Ravenstrop lagi. Oke. Okay. Ini ada secret enggak? Tuh ada secretnya sih. Halo secret. Ini boleh diajak ngomong enggak sih? Ini jadi hikikomori nih dia. Mengurung diri ya. Enggak jelas.
I want to see the Alliance map.
Lihat-lihat dulu. Harusnya di sini lebih aman. Cuman aku mau menyebarkannya agak ke atas ya. Ya sini oke ya. Lebih dekat. Oke, kita akan ke sini.
What about Lincolnshire? A rather boisterous man named Hunwald arrived recently, wishing to speak with you on a matter of great importance, he said. Where is he now? Down at the docks, carousing with my scouts and scaring the fish from the river. He waits for you with great eagerness.
Okay. Lincolnshire.
He sounds charming. I will meet him at once. Protect your ears.
Protect your ears. Ini gimana nih? Okay, kita sebelum ke sana, men. Kita fish dulu ya. Okay. Biar ada busnya. Lihat nih, apakah secret join? Harusnya join lah, kita nggak join. Ada item sana baru ya animasinya. Ini secret nggak kelihatan sama sekali loh. Mana secret coba? Oke, nggak apa-apa lah, biarin dia mengurung diri. Ya, ternyata di sini ya Hunwald ya. Kirain jauh. Nah ini Seeker, coba kita buntutin dia. Emang dia lagi ngapain sih? Jalan-jalan ngapain sih? Kasihan tangannya udah nggak ada lagi. Dia kemana nih? Ke laut kah? Mancing kah? Apa tujuannya sama kayak kita? Iya dong, tujuannya sama dong.
Halo.
Company of friends sitting beside a carefree river.
I'm here for the mead, Lord Boy.
You may think this odd, but our lively chatter here has inspired in me a short poem. May I recite it for you?
Go on, Lord the Boy. Make me tremble.
Oh, indeed, I shall try. I call it Ode to a Hungry Flame.
Another skull come to join us?
Me? Oh, goodness, no. I'm no skald, no. Just a humble nobleman with an interest in versification. An amateur, really. Shall I continue?
I'm not here to judge your poems, Lord. Speak your purpose or down your mead.
Yes. Sorry. I have come with the hope of meeting Eivor, the great warrior of this clan. If such an audience is possible.
I am Eivor.
You're talking with her now. And you are?
Ah, by God's blood, my day begins with a lash of good fortune. I am Hundwald, loyal son of Lord Hunbeor, the current Elderman of Lincolnshire. May God keep and cure him. You see, my father is ailing, and in his delirium, evil men have corrupted his judgment. A secret and powerful order, if the whispers are true. Only a month ago, without forewarning, Mercian soldiers chased me, his only son, from my home. I know not why, but I do know my father would never have ordered my exile.
Outcast from your family, that is a hard road to walk.
Could one of your clan help me return to Lincoln? March beside me through the city gates and set me at my father's noble feet once again.
Okay. Dia itu diusir dari keluarganya, dari kerajaannya, cuman nggak tahu alasannya apa gitu. Katanya mungkin ada order, kayaknya sih kayak gitu. Kita tanya-tanya dulu ya. What use we have for sick? Enggak, ini aja.
If I knew my father was ill and beyond saving, I would ready myself to take his place. Will you take up his burden should he fall?
Oh, banish the thought that such a great man should perish. But if he were to pass, yes, yes, I believe I could. I must.
You sing a sad song, Hunwald of Lincolnshire. A son robbed of his father's protection. Now desperate to prove his honor. How far will you go to regain it? To a bloody end?
Oh, indeed. I will plunge into the heat of battle to defend my father, knowing our cause is a righteous one.
All right, young lord. My clan has need of me just now, but when I'm ready, we'll find your father together and right the wrongs you've suffered.
God praise you, Eivor.
I won't be leading you into the heart of a shield wall, but there will be danger. I want your word. You will follow my orders to the rune.
I am yours to abuse.
If it comes to that.
I'll wait for you in my safe haven, Bottleston, to the northeast. From there, we shall make our way to Lincoln.
Goodbye, Lord Boy. Safe travels.
God bless and keep you all.
I fear I may be escorting that boy to his own execution.
That might shut him up.
Mungkin aja sih, kita nanti datang ke tempatnya langsung dieksekusi. Kasihan juga kalau gitu. Harusnya sih enggak, kalau selama ada Eivor. Eivor itu kuat. Oke, kita akan ke sini. Oke, ini ya longhouse ini. Sepertinya di sini ada orang.
So this is Hunwald's safe haven.
Though we be a Mercian Shire today, tomorrow the kingdom of Lindsay will rise again.
Apa nih?
Hunwald, who is this stranger?
Eivor, come sit.
Bread and ale, please, alewife. I have been discussing my delicate situation with Alfgar here.
Lord.
He is a nobleman like me, one of Lincolnshire's sturdy thanes.
Hunwald's idea of sturdy is a mug of ale that won't tip over.
Alfgar has pledged his loyalty to my family, the House of the Ferocious Swan. With his influence and your might, we shall rid Lincolnshire of the ruffians who plague this land, once and for all.
We're going to see your father, Hunwald. That's all.
Indeed, Eivor. With speed and purpose, you are the axle to my wheel, the spark to my tinder.
Hunwald, your father is ill, and your enemies have every advantage under the sun. Do you have a plan? Or have I come all this way to watch you drink this watery piss?
Of course, my friend. I am a man of action above all else, ready to leap and dance and fight.
Listen, I've come to escort you to your father's side. We go now, or I walk.
Ah, yes, to Lincoln. Away! But with care. The road between here and there is teeming with brigands who wish me dead.
You daft lump of lard. A single Dane will not protect you against the whole of Mercia's army.
I think you're wrong, Alfgar. And here she'll prove it.
I'm hot for a fight, Snowdog. Give me half a chance, I'll stove your heathen face right in!
Kalau pilih orang dia. Kita obrolin aja ya.
Have you ever seen a blood eagle, my Saxon friends?
A what?
A blood eagle. A raw, magnificent bird I'll tear from your guts.
First I crush your ribs. Then I pull out your lungs and stretch them into wings so you can fly to your heaven as fast as possible.
Jesus fucking Eden.
Anjir, dia mundur cuma diancam doang.
You itu nantang-nantang. Fox. That was incredible.
Like watching a captain navigate the roiling waters of an angry river.
I must void my bladder, Eivor. Then we shall set forth in search of adventures new.
You travel with a marked man at your side.
He's with me. He'll be fine.
If I had a scribe jot down all the occasions I'd warn that stupid boy, I'd be the most written about man in history.
Alfgar, the boorish nag of Lincolnshire.
Nah, langsung gas. Ah, kenapa dia? Ini anak raja tapi.
Where did he wander off to?
Aneh lah. Oh, angkap lah.
Leave him be.
Jesus, it's not a bloody gun.
Hold out much longer.
This ain't worth the silver they's paying us.
Continue as you are. God will. And if I should expire, avenge me.
I live.
I am alive. Heaven have mercy.
Are you hurt?
Unbelievable! The Battle of Bottlestone will be remembered for years to come! Alfgar, we have won our first great victory!
Hunwald, are you hurt?
Never better, I...
We should get to Lincoln as quickly as we can.
Yes, yes, you're right. Let's depart. What horrible souls are hunting me? Me! The son of a beloved elderman. Was it naive of me to believe my status as a nobleman held some sway over the chaerls and serfs of this shire? What cause have any to dishonor me?
Banyak, mungkin.
What were you told when the guards exiled you?
Ini kok
oh, scraps order of nonsense. Ya, order the I woke to screaming.
Halangnya.
A man grabbed me, said I was in immediate danger to my father. Horse pookie! Mercian soldiers then shackled me, rode me blindfolded to the River Wash, and told me plainly, start anew elsewhere or face death in Lincolnshire.
What did they mean?
Oh, some nonsense about me praying for his death, hungry for his inheritance.
Kenapa tuh? Biarin lah. Yang penting fokus di misi.
Here's Lincoln.
Anjir.
The city of my birth, the cauldron of my present
yeah.
Sorrows.
Hey. Bentar nih, bentar nih. Ya emang di ini ya. Dicari orang loh. Cari semua orang. Ini aku gimana lewatnya coba? Gak kena.
You chose death. Stick you. Roast heathen. Keep your guard up.
Mana lagi? Ini mau juga. Ini kan. Mati kan?
Listen, beware. Follow me.
right behind you, Shadow Walker. My heart beats like the drums of your dragon boat.
Shadow Walker. Okay,
this town is your home.
It was, and should still be. Oh, to see it now fills my eyes with tears.
Save weeping for prayers. We're not inside yet.
One day I won't have to skulk around this town with my things. I will walk proudly among the people I love.
How was your father the last time you saw him?
He was quite poorly.
Emang ayahnya sakit ya. Mungkin ada seseorang yang mau komandoin jadi kayak gini. Ini di sini ya harusnya ya. Cuman kita nggak bisa masuk nih. Harus ada cara tersendiri. Aduh, kenapa kok banyak orang?
They hoard everything.
They hold everything, katanya. Okay. Oh, ini ayahnya.
Hunwald! Praise God, you live! I do, my dear Reaganhair. Body and soul. Tell my father his son has returned and in fighting form.
Bukan, kira-kira
it is
ya.
Urgent I speak with him. I'm sorry, Lord, but your father has been taken. Taken? When? Weeks ago, Lord. And well ill he was when they carried him off. I wish I could say more.
Who took him?
Who took the Elderman? Was it soldiers or men of God?
There were men with swords, and those of the cloth. And a healer too, one who had oft been a guest in this house. Galwina, one of the sisters my father put great faith in. He still has friends in Lincoln. That's a good sign. Bishop Herivrith among them. He's kept a vigil at the town hall, looking after things in your father's absence until he returns.
Will we find trouble there, at the town hall?
You mean soldiers and the like? Aye. There have been many, many more about since your father took his leave.
Right. We'll find a quiet way in if we can.
Saxons built their graveyards near church.
Who was that fellow?
Reaganhair? He's an old fixture of my family's household. Loyal to the end. He helps run the place, and he's known me since I was but a little lordling. A simple fellow, but worth every pinch of his salt.
What's happened?
Lord Hundior is surely fighting the Danes to the north.
No, he's made pact.
Ada gosip-gosipnya ya. Katanya rajanya ke utara gitu. Cuman gosip doang, padahal yang sebenarnya diculik. Gitu.
Lincoln seems a good place to trade.
Does it?
The market is flush with goods.
Growing up, we never wanted for anything in my father's home. Bread and poultry and field fruits of all manner. I suppose this is where our servants purchased them. Lincoln's boon was ours as well.
How often did you leave your house, Hunwald?
Oh, from time to time. Yes.
Come on, let's go drink.
Yes.
Guess I run out of mead.
A beer! Bring me beer now. Ah, that's mead you sweet ale.
Okay, kita pancing kayak gitu ya. Aman semua nih. Langsung ke sini kita. Oh.
Archer, Herivrith, tell Lord Hunbeor his son has returned.
My lord, you're well.
Lord Hunward, we had no news of your return. You might have sent a messenger and spared us the suspense.
Why so surprised to see my return, Bishop? Was I rumored dead?
Oh, worse than dead. It is my reluctant duty to report the rumor that you were lost in the north, bedding a Dane on some squalid farm.
I'm not the Dane he's in love with. Gak. I'm only doing this boy a favor, okay?
Hunwald came to me for aid, and I agreed to help. Whatever rumors you've heard have nothing to do with me.
I am simply worried that Lord Hunbeor's wayward son is in danger of besmirching his reputation beyond repair. That is all.
I have no patience for insults and rumor. We've come to speak with Lord Hunbeor. That's all.
Sus banget dia.
Lord Hunbeor has gone, I'm afraid. He would not say where to, but I'm sure he will return shortly. Once the storm has passed.
What on earth do you mean by that? What storm?
Your father feared for his life, Hunwald. In his weakened state, he could not defend himself. Not against a Dane, certainly.
How dare you? Eivor is above reproach.
See this from my view, Hunwald. You arrive after a strange absence, with a hired Viking in tow, demanding to see your father. This does not, in my estimation, imply benign intentions.
Kita langsung ancam dia gimana ya? If I mean you harm, you be dead already, okay? Ini sus banget nih dia. Kenapa kok dia nggak nyariin si anaknya?
If I meant to murder you, these stones would be slick with your gore already.
Such violence. Good heavens. God must have purpose for you pagans in his holy plan, but I confess to utter bafflement.
Hunwald, your father was at my hospice for a time, but he left of his own accord, without saying a word. That's all we know.
Come, Abbess. We should leave this young lord to his scurrying thoughts. There is nothing more of use we can say to him.
Take care, my boy.
Stay within these walls where you're safest. I will have a look around, see what I can learn about your father.
If my father spent time at the hospice here, the healers who work there may know something. Talk to them if you can. Find out what they know.
Ke healer katanya. Kita suruh tanya-tanya ke healer. Okay, ini dia.
Di sini. Father was recuperating here not long ago. Someone may have seen him depart.
Hey, kenapa kok tempat healer jaga ketat loh.
Must be blocked from the other side.
Oke. Ya, kita tanya-tanya dulu.
You there? Do you know where your elder man has gone?
I do not. And if you like your hide where it's at, you won't ask that round here again.
Tuh, dia tutup mulut ya. Kayaknya ada sesuatu emang.
Do you know where your elder man is?
I can tell you a few things, but not here in the open. Follow me.
Okay. I'll follow you. Cepat naik dong. Ah. Jangan sampai lu menjebak kita. Enggak sih. Kayaknya aman sih. Udah, sini. Aman gak nih? Okay, aman,
this is far enough. Tell me what you know.
Oh, I know loads of things about our elderman. I know his favorite foods. I know when his bedclothes get changed. And I know he hates being bled with leeches. That sort of thing.
But where has he gone?
Where? I have no bloody idea. Is that what you asked me?
Lah.
Forget it.
Anjir. Gak jelas banget dia. Dia tahu kesehariannya. Ini ya lordnya di sini, cuman dia nggak tahu di mana perginya.
Are you the head sister here?
Aye, and I'm not too comforted by the sight of you wielding weapons like a war chief. We're a hospice, not a barracks. It's bad enough I've got these armored cod pieces watching me work. Now you.
No harm will come to you or those you care for. I'm only looking for your elderman.
I'd be risking my neck telling you anything, and if my head rolls, these sick and ailing folk will follow me to the grave.
Your elderman would agree, so the sooner I find him, the more quickly these prowling guards will leave your hospice.
That's a pleasant thought. Our lord was in a bad way here, and getting worse, in spite of our efforts. Then, quite against my instruction, some guards moved him out. I overheard them talking about a bathhouse. There's no working bathhouse in Lincoln. So, I gather they meant the old ruins just south of here, by the eastern walls.
Ruins just south of here. I will look there, thank you.
I pray you find him. He's in desperate need of care.
Okay, okay. Emang disusah-susahin ya. Jadi, Lordnya itu lagi sakit. Dia travel tuh. Habis travel, malah gak balik-balik gitu. Kayaknya nyusahin dia gitu. Gak, dia gak balik. Dan karena itu, di sini kosong kekuasaannya. Ya, kayak gitulah intinya. Akhirnya ini disabotase. Ini di sini ya.
Wise to let those Mercians nobles use our tunnels, if you ask me. What choice do we have? At least this way they'll leave us be.
They killed one of their own. What's to stop her from splitting our skulls as well?
Because they fear us, see? No one takes us for fools. You got it?
Ini ngomongin siapa?
Remember.
Pimpinannya
kah? Punishes those who wish ill upon. Go on. Ill upon who? Eh? Oh, sorry, I was miles away. What? Christ Jesus, you haven't got enough brains in your head to blink, have you?
Ada sesuatu di sini.
These tunnels run deep. Was the Elderman fleeing to a hideaway beneath Lincoln?
Damn it!
Oke, sini makin banyak orang ya.
This area is off limits.
Ini ngeselin ya, tulang-tulang kayak gitu. Kita lewatin bikin suara dah. Kalau itu bikin suara, nanti penjaganya ngeliatin kita.
Can't piss from here to Bolingbroke without someone demanding some ungodly deal.
All this traffic has made smuggling a difficult job.
Smuggling will always be difficult, but I prefer it to paying tribute. Never again will we bend to the Mercian crown.
Okay. Langsung sikat dia. Mati. Katanya dibayarnya kurang gitu. Gak tahu apa itu. Ya emang mercenary. What? Kok ketahuan?
This one's ours.
Have your pace, boss. A little smoldering.
Oke, okay, mana lagi nih? Cepat ya. Atas gak sih? Kenapa kok gak ada tandanya? Biar aku buta map. Atas, atas. Kita gak bisa ke atas nih. Ke situ ya. Tapi lewat mana nih? Dia nyusul ke kita.
What? Shit!
Boom. Loh, gak mati dong. Oke, kayaknya ini pintu sebelah kiri berarti ya. Oke, nice, sana. Oh, apa nih?
About what?
ini tentaranya itu tadi. Wait, sebelum kesana di sini ada itu loh, kunci. Aku ngambil kunci dulu. Sedikit. Nih, oh ada orang yang.
A Saxon nobleman paid some bandits for permission to sneak through these tunnels on their way to Bolingbroke Castle.
Ini ada yang bayar.
A noble's cloak with the image of a swan. Looks like the elderman passed this way.
Oke, rajanya sempat lewat sini.
A violent struggle between nobles and bandits. The bandits did not fare so well. Mercian nobles made a deal with some bandits. Paid them hush money to let them sneak through these caves. When the time came, the bandits ambushed the nobles. But it did not end well for the bandits. In the struggle, the elderman's cloak was torn off. But he got away and headed east for Bolingbroke Castle. That's my best lead.
Oke, jadi rajanya kabur ya. Habis kena serangan dan serangan itu disponsori oleh seseorang.
Fresh air.
Dan itu katanya Nobel, Nobel Mercian. Jadi orang yang punya uang.
I'm on the right track. That keep is well protected.
Lari, lari, lari. Pakai itu rajanya.
He's an ill man, leave him be. Besides, we ain't got it too rough. We can hunt in the wolds of Lindsay and whore in Botolston.
Too right. I've gone dumb with idle time. Grab some ale and let's skin some animals later.
Kayaknya sih di ini ya. Kayaknya sih rajanya ditawan di sini ya. Ini gimana nih, kita nggak bisa kalau nggak bloodshed. Ya.
Out! Damn you!
Have your guts out!
Gak kelihatan. Duh, kameranya aneh.
God won't let us lose.
Ini di bawah ya. Cuman ini lewat mana nih? Kalau ke bawah nih. Harusnya ada jalan nih. Oh sini.
Prepared. Shall we begin the washing? Hey, who comes? Welcome, stranger. Are you here to pay tribute to our Lord Elderman?
Anjir. Psikopat dong orang ini.
This biscuit has been dry for some time, sister. How long has the Elderman been dead?
Dead is such a drastic word. I like to think of my lord as transformed.
Huh? Transformed to what?
That's not untrue.
Have you need of anything?
Yeah, Hunwald should know. His father.
Hunwald deserves to know the truth about his father's fate. He's owed an inheritance and deserves a chance to become Elderman himself.
All in good time, I imagine.
Good no, time. Now.
When the guards put him in my care, I was told to keep all this a secret. Until the appointed time. When I asked who gave these orders, they struck me. I wish I could say more.
Siapa yang ngasih?
I have seen all I need to, but Hunwald will need proof.
Of course. You're welcome to search through his effects, though I'm not sure what trinket would best serve your purpose.
I'll find something.
You pay who, man?
I do not know what this is, and I'd rather not ask.
Yes, I thought the same. Troubling.
Siapa nih? Ini nama-nama siapa nih?
Foul, rat droppings everywhere.
Even in death, my lord is a friend to all of God's creatures.
Lompat nih dia mah. Kenapa gak langsung dikubur sih anjir?
Dried herbs and berries, crushed into powder.
The time between my lord's departure and his burial is longer than usual. My lord must keep up appearances for his upcoming rites.
Ya, yeah, cuman pengen bikin awet gitu dan nggak mau bilang ke anaknya karena tidak siap, belum siap untuk di
abolin.
Siapa yang beri keputusan itu, ha?
The house of the ferocious swan. This will do. I'll return this brooch to Hunwald and Lincoln. I hope the poor boy can withstand such ill news. Take care.
And you. I shall take you to your family crypt at Nettleham within Lincoln. There, you may lay beside your forebearers, the great and glorious kings of Old Lindsay. Please, do not desecrate our lord.
I am Dane, not a cruel griefmonger.
Emang selalu diskriminasi gitu ya orang-orang Saxon, ngiranya Viking itu barbar gitu, padahal ya enggak men, Eivor ini enggak barbar. Oke, okay. Hello, Hunwald, ayahmu meninggal.
Eivor, what news?
Your father is dead.
Wait, what?
The sigil of Hunbjorg's house. I found it near his body.
No. No, this cannot be. He was strong, a pillar of Lincolnshire. He cannot be gone. He...
Oh, you poor boy. I'm so, so sorry.
I am a man, Archer. Do you hear me? I am a man and I am my father's son. Do not forget it.
Keep steady.
Keep steady, Hunwald. You are now the head of your house.
Another swan takes flight. Only I remain. Last in a line of dwindling nobles.
I'm sorry, Hunwald. I had already asked a priest to administer last rites when your father disappeared.
What?
I didn't tell you sooner because I thought by some miracle he had survived.
You lied to me!
You silly sobbing mooncalf. Will you never grow up?
Manja ji.
Lord have mercy on that woman. She should have said something. It was her duty to say something.
Gak, aku masih curiga sama pendetanya itu kayak Aneh banget. The wolf must choose a new edelman. Okay? That's right.
You need a new edelman here, and it falls to King Ceolwulf to make that choice.
For once we find agreement, Eivor. The nobles here will convene a Shire Moot to select a new candidate. The winner will stand before the king for approval.
Explain how this works, your Shire Moot.
A moot is a meeting of lords. We convene from time to time to steer the course of our Shire.
It was always my intention to convene a moot, but between our troubles in Lincoln and the bandits' raids, we slipped into a pattern of convenience.
Kita tanya dulu ya keselamatannya dia, karena Hanwald itu diburu, men. Aneh, siapa yang buru? Siapa yang memerintah?
Someone in the Shire wants Hunwald dead. If I have to assemble an army to make sure this meeting is not an ambush, I will.
The Shire Moot is a lawful, godly assembly. Hunwald will be safe, as will you be.
Apart from Hunwald, who else will stand for the Elderman's seat?
If I may be so bold, I should like to put my name forward. Ooh. Under my care, this Shire has found some peace this past month.
I will offer my name as well. My family has ancient ties to this land, and I am proud to say I have forged quite a friendship with the Danes to the north.
Good. My priests will spread word of the moot across the Shire and will convene in a few days' time.
That's banget tuh.
Do visit my estate, Eivor. I have something for you. Something I think you'll enjoy.
I'll find the time.
Eivor, a word if you don't mind.
Is the word Christ or pagan?
Oh, I deeply regret my churlish ways when we first met. I did not treat you as my God commands, with kindness and love.
Love is a difficult feeling to command.
Yes. Quite. In any case, thank you for putting this mystery to rest. I do hope we'll see you at the moot.
Ada dua nih. Multiple quest ya.
With Hunbeorth's death an open secret, Hunwald's enemies may strike again. I should find him before they do.
Archer went to console him. I should follow her.
Yeah, multiple quest. Kemana dulu nih? Oke, ini ada di Elfgar. Ini temennya yang di Hunwald. Hunwald ya. Terus ini Acha. Aku mau ke Acha dulu ya. Dia emang agak sus gitu. Dia sebenarnya udah tahu kalau rajanya mati gitu, cuman nggak diobrolin sama si anaknya. Dan itu sangat sus. Lain gitu. Kan?
Archer, where is Hunwald?
I tried to console him, but he pushed me away. I love the boy, I do. But I fear what would happen if he took his father's title. He's fragile and scattered. I saw him ride north, following the paved Roman road, to the old tall tree where he often passed time with his father, I imagine.
Okay. Kupudyu, kita tanya dulu ya, siapa yang
what devil put you up to all this deception?
I wasn't put up, Eivor. I felt compelled to carry on for the good of the Shire. Until I knew the truth.
A pretty answer for an ugly lie.
Dia gak mau bilang.
I must beg forgiveness from my God. The Lord lifts up the meek. We must praise him.
Dia gak mau bilang, katanya cuman ya belas kasihannya dia gitu. Bullshit, man.
These woods, father. Oh, these woods. I remember the days we spent here together. Here upon this spot, ducking and hiding through the rushes with bow and arrow, chasing rabbits and squirrels. A thousand arrows I fired now.
Hello? Eivor? Is that you?
Yeah, that's me.
Eivor, what a pleasant surprise. Would you drink with me?
Hunwald?
Nope.
Come, sit.
stay with me a while and contemplate the view.
Pull yourself together, man. You're grieving, I understand. Pull yourself together. Kita harus tegar gitu loh menghadapi apapun.
Collect yourself, Hunwald. There's many a man in Lincolnshire who'd pay to see your head on a pike.
Well, they can wait a moment.
No, he can't wait. Suruh tunggu, anjir. Ini orang mau bunuh lu, anjir.
Do not gorge on grief, nor give in to sadness. But let your aching love light the mead of your eyes and lead you to triumph.
That is quite lovely. My father would have liked you. He liked all those who could swing a sword and speak a verse with ease.
I will have a little, I think.
He had a large heart and a love for his people. I think I would have liked him too.
He and I used to wander up this way all the time. He would take me hunting, and I would catch the most wretched little things if I caught anything at all. I was a rubbish hunter. But he always said he was proud. Each and every time.
A toast.
Your father.
To your father, Lord Hunbjorth of Lincolnshire. He may have dwindled from this world in death, but in life he was as stalwart as this tree.
A wise old oak. Yes.
Skull.
Skull. And then my father says it's the right goat, but it's the wrong end. Oh, my Swanborough loves that one. She has a great sense of humor, my lady love. Father would have liked her.
Right. Your Dane lady love. She sounds lovely. Too lovely to be real.
You know what? We should visit her. We should go to Grimsby. Yes, there's no time to lose.
After you.
Emang itu nyata? Kirain cuma khayalan doang, pacaran khayalan gitu.
Nothing like drinking and riding to jostle your troubles away.
And the contents of your gut.
Hoodwell and Swanborough.
Now come. And enjoy the splendor of my shire.
You Saxons and your tiny splendor. You have never seen mountains, have you? Or deep fjords like a giant's axe wound. Or towering falls that steam in the dead of winter. Snow sparkling like a blanket of jewels. That is splendor.
Well, if your homeland is so splendorful, why come to England at all?
You cannot grow crops on a blanket of jewels.
Very true.
I'll admit, your countryside does take the breath away.
Quite so. I love this land. And should I follow my father's footsteps, I shall do my solemn duty to protect her. I know many think me foolish, inexperienced. But I would ask that they judge me by my future hopes, not my past reputation. If I am given sway over this land and show myself to be a poor leader, shame me, punish me, of course. But give me that chance. By God, I just want to have that chance.
Omongannya Ivor tadi. Omongannya Ivor tadi benar ya. Kenapa kok ditanya tadi? Kenapa Ivor ke England?
Has no one told them today
is a day
of grief.
Di North.
Quiet.
Aduh. Itu ada orang tuh. Yang buru nih.
Stop here. Something isn't right. I'll find the trouble before it finds us.
Stay calm.
Ini mana nih? Oh itu. Mana?
Oi, stay down.
Aduh, kenapa aku ke bawah anjing?
Stop. Wait for my shade up.
Mati kah? Udah nih. Mana lagi? Udah kan? Tak kelihatan loh. Udah lo, aku pakai Eagle Vision. Di inside ya, harusnya. Lah itu lo attack gitu keren banget cuy, aku udah tekan RB malah kayak gitu. Yang satu ya. Everything is good. Emang ambush tuh. Serangan dadakan. Udah selesai. Yuk, gas.
Well struck, Eivor.
That's twice they tried to kill you, Hunwald.
And twice failed.
We had luck, but if you're not more careful, they will succeed. Someone in Mercia wants you dead, and they'll kill anyone in the way to see it done.
Yes, including my dear Swanborough, my lady love. Come, let us hurry away.
I am serious, Hunwald. Are you hearing me?
Plain and clear. Follow me.
Hunwald, are you sure this place is safe?
The safest spot in the Shire, yes. Here I am with a chance to be Elderman, but I have yet to prove myself worthy. To you, to the Shire, to her. I can do nothing without my darling lady. You've made me realize how much I've neglected her through this fatal stupor of mine.
This I must see for myself.
Yashti! Yashti!
Oh, thank the heavens! There she is!
Mana? Oh, itu. Beneran ada. Ini pacarnya si Gunwald. Kenapa tuh? Berduka dia. Ada yang meninggal pasti.
Hunwald, I thought for sure you'd be dead. Why didn't you send word?
It has been far too long, my little jewel. I'm so very sorry for that.
I'm fine, my love. I wilted without you, but still I grow. And who is this?
Ah, yes. I am proud to present Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Hello, Eivor. A pleasure to meet you.
Yeah, it's good to meet you as well.
And you, Swanborough. I wasn't sure what to make of Hunwald's stories, yet here you are.
Surprised to find a Dane by his side?
Not quite. I'm surprised to find a Saxon at yours. Hunwald seems to endear himself to all sorts.
Eivor agreed to help me find my father. But I'm afraid it hasn't gone as well as I'd hoped.
What's happened?
My father is dead. Died of a cruel disease, apparently. Then shunted off to a cellar for burial.
Oh, my love, I'm sorry.
And someone in your shire wants to make sure Hunwald follows his father to the grave.
Let them try. I'll cut their throats.
A shire moot will soon be held. Hunwald should stay here out of sight until he can attend.
What if I left it all behind, my love? Forget my father's seat. What if I stayed here with you? Just the two of us.
Hunwald, no. This Shire must be led with courage and heart. Follow in your father's footsteps and lead the Shire as he did.
Listen to her. That's a good deal.
Whatever strength you lack, you have in Swanborough. Heed her advice.
Yes. If anyone can lift my spirits in time for the Shire moot, it's you, my dear.
Come inside and rest your bumbling bones, love. Be well, Eivor, and thank you.
Okay, kayaknya aman nih kalau misal
keep watch disini. Over that one. Men have come for him more than once.
My blade will keep him safe.
I do not doubt it.
Female Viking itu kuat man, percaya saya. Balungannya kata gede. Oke, lanjut nah kita ke ini. Oke, okay, ini ya rumahnya si Alvar. Hello, man.
Eivor, I'm pleased you came. Welcome to my estate, old friend.
Thane Alfgar, it's an impressive amount of land you oversee.
Quite right. I often get lost swimming to my island in this flowing sea of wheat.
You're quite wealthy.
You're flush with land and crops, to be sure. You're a brave man to flaunt your riches from this lonely hill.
It's not bravery, it's trust. I trust the respect I've earned keeps Saxon and Dane alike from temptation.
You said you had something to show me when we last spoke. What did you mean?
Yes, I did. Observe. This fine specimen belonged to our beloved elderman, Hunbeort, before his untimely passing. He left it here when we last hunted together. I now wish you to have it.
Mungkin kita tanya, should this go to Hunwald? Harusnya dikasih ke Hunwald kan?
If this belonged to the elder man, shouldn't it go to Hunwald next?
I suppose so. But I thought you a more fitting recipient. You'd know how to use it. Now, take it and come hither. I have a rousing hunt planned for the two of us. Leave aside talk of politics and shire moats. Let us enjoy the fruits of my land together.
We're hunting or fruit picking?
Both, if you like. Whatever you fancy. I'm generous with the yields of my estate, as you will see.
Want to hunt fruit?
To be plain, Eivor, a great bear has been badgering my estate for weeks. I must do away with it, if only to prevent a future tragedy.
You brought me here to hunt a bear.
Yes, and I'm so pleased you agreed to come. I suspect you know better than most that I have what it takes to lead this shire. Though its line of kings is all but ended, the people of this land still teems with life, with promise. But today, the shire languishes. It needs the guidance of new blood.
Like me.
Sorry?
I'm the definition of new blood. It may be I should put my name in for Elderman.
Ah, there it is, that dark sense of humor. Blunt as a hammer, eh? Like the one carried by your thunder god. I don't recall the name.
Oh.
Go on.
What I mean to say is, I enjoy the company of your people. Or people like you. What little I've seen of them. And I don't care what stuffy fools like Herifriv and Hunwald say. You Danes are damn decent people. Not dense at all.
Kind of you to notice.
I remember when the Danes first arrived, not long ago. The locals were terrified.
Are we hunting, Alvgar? Or is it your hope that I'll braid your hair?
Hunting, definitely! The bear's lair should be nearby.
Really? Mana? Ini kah? Ada orang nih. Kayaknya dia hunter juga deh.
Ah, my old friend Grim. How wonderful to see you here. What a pleasant surprise.
What surprise? I came as you requested.
Yes, and how is Grimsby? How are all the other Danes?
I can't speak for all Danes, but I am well, and itching for a hunt as you made plain in your message this morning.
Yes, that's right. Very good. Speaking of Danes, I'd like to introduce you to Eivor. Perhaps you know each other as one Dane to another.
Okay, well met.
It is good to meet you, Grim.
Hey, Eivor. Did he lure you here as well with the promise of a hunt?
He...
Yes, hunting a bear! That's the point of all this. We're hunting, I promise.
There's a cave just up the hill there. Seems a likely place for a lair.
If the beast is as large as Alfgar claims, it'll take all three of us to bring it down.
I'm game. Let's get a new fur cloak, shall we?
kenapa kok dia menghalangi kita?
If we don't find the bear, we'll find something worse.
I have a divine rule over the land on my estate. God shall provide. Have no worry.
Mana bear-nya? Ada. Ini kah?
This is the threshold of a beast's home. There's no doubting that. That's not there. Wolves.
Wolves everywhere, and not a bear in sight.
Ah, mana kok? Ah, mati. Itu nih. Okay, everything is good. Mana Grim? Kok gak kelihatan Grim?
On guard. Eivor, there's something you'll want to see here.
Is that?
What is that? Oh, dibakar, man.
Smoke! My god! My estate is burning like a twig!
Soon to be a sea of fire.
Langsung. Ah lu, bacot doang anjir, langsung men. Udah kebakaran gini langsung disamperin. Ini kenapa nih? Buset. Udah keterlaluan ya. Semuanya udah aku bantai. Mana nih Afgar? Marah nggak kesini loh dia. Gak gercep loh. Tahu lagi. Ini dong. Ada orang lain tuh ternyata. Apa situ ada orang? Eh, kenapa lu diem aja? Ini bakah atau gimana? Ini dia. Kenapa lu?
The men who would see you burn are dead. Let's get these fires out.
Agreed.
Diam mulu nih. Ini ada yang salah. Ngebug kayaknya tuh.
Sea of ashes. I thank you, Eivor, for doing what you could.
You're a man of many riches, Aldgar. You can rebuild.
To be sure. But I do not look forward to the toilet. Sweet Lord in heaven! The bear is returned!
What?
The Shiremode will start soon. I should return to Lincoln to see that it goes well.
Elgar, careful!
Okay, tenang, semuanya udah selesai.
There you see. Didn't I promise you a rousing hunt? Brilliant, simply brilliant.
Apa dia malah seneng anjir? Oke, kita langsung ke sini ya, Aka ya.
Archer, is everything ready?
The Shire Moot will soon begin. Will you join us, Eivor? We'd be comforted by your presence.
Okay, let's go.
Yes, I'm curious to see this Shire Moot for myself. I will follow.
When will the vote begin, Abbess?
12 able lords of Lincolnshire have already cast their stones, but they have reached a tie. 4 votes for each man. It now falls to you to break this impasse.
Me? By whose order?
You have earned the trust of our 3 candidates, it seems. Even our bishop has found a certain fondness for your hardy spirit.
Okay, that's good, tapi langsung ya?
It's an important vote for your people. How would you counsel my vote?
I value competent and righteous leadership, not foolish friends in high seats.
Anyone but Hunwald, you mean?
I love Hunwald as I love my own kin. But I would not put a stone in his care without fearing for the safety of both. I pray that God guides your vote today, and not the devil, as I fear.
Disuruh milih pemimpin tapi beda ya. Kita dengerin apa kata masyarakat aja.
That you have come to break us from our deadlock.
I have, Lord. Have you any advice before I vote?
Lord Hundbeor was a bold and honest man, if somewhat reckless. I see the same qualities in his son. Therefore, Hunwald is my man.
Oh, dia masih mendukung Hunwald, though.
King Ceolwulf's attendant, aren't you?
Aye. The king sends his love and support. Whatever happens here today shall have his full blessing.
He's learning fast. Good man.
Okay. Kita tanya yang lain ya.
A vote for Hunwald will return the house of the ferocious swan to its former glory.
Good evening, Elfgar.
Eivor, I hope it's not untoward of me to solicit your support, but I do need it. The vote is closer than a cat's whisker.
It is a difficult choice, Elfgar. Know that I won't make it lightly.
Good, good. But let me say unreservedly that I am the man who will lead Lincolnshire into progress and victory.
I do not doubt your convictions, Lord.
Oh. Kenapa kok kita jadi ikut pemilu sih, anjir?
Good to see you again.
A hearty hello, Dringer. Seems Britain is getting quite used to the idea of Danes stalking her shores.
Where do you fall in this contest,
Grim? Tidak menyuruh untuk
Elfgar is a friend of yours, is he not?
He is, and a good man as well. But I cast my stone for the bishop.
The bishop? That's an odd strategy.
These Christians are easy to nudge about. So desperate they are to avoid a good fight, they'll agree to most anything a Dane says.
Oh, ini konfirmasi kematiannya si rajanya. Kita tanya rakyat sekali lagi. Mereka sukanya yang mana?
Eivor. I must thank you for your fearless participation in our moot.
I'm surprised to hear you vouched for me, Bishop.
I surprised myself, to be honest. But I felt it would be a good test of God's faith in my judgment. Under my guidance, this Shire is crawling back from a decade of lawlessness. God knows the love that lives in my heart for the people of Lincolnshire. I pray now that he guides your hand accordingly.
Quite a gambit, Bishop. Mad enough to work, it may be.
Well then, I thank you. For what it's worth. God go with you.
Jadi tunggu dulu, masih kurang satu. Ini Gunwald.
How fair you, Lord.
My prayers are fervent and my will is strong, Eivor. If I am Elderman, I will bring joy to this Shire.
There is more to good leadership than merrymaking. You must be strong and stern and willing to take risks.
Of course, of course. Strength and wisdom and fortitude and all that. I shall rise above the peat moss of mediocrity. Have no fear.
That is good to hear.
Oke. Okay. Ini rakyat yang sana mendukungnya Hunwald ya. Jadi aku kayaknya milihnya Hunwald aja gitu. One.
Free men, free possible futures.
Which of these sad puppets will dance best when you call upon them?
It is not for myself I must cast the stone, but for my clan. Who will serve us best in a time of true need?
You can never be certain where you stand in another's heart. Choose only for yourself.
All three have strengths and weaknesses.
Choose only for yourself. Itu main bener banget. Oke, okay, kita akan Hunwald ya.
Hunwald is not the most cunning or clever, but he has heart and spirit. Both go a long way in times of need.
Oh, kita bisa ini ya, mikir-mikir ya. Coba kita pikir-pikir yang lain.
Though tinged with arrogance, Alvgard is competent and wealthy.
Iya,
arrogant. He'd be a good elderman, but a faithful ally.
Apalagi yang tadi rumahnya kebakaran lah. Enggak terlalu peduliin
anjir. Bishop can be stuffy and wallows in Christian piety. But he is wisest of the three and has already proven himself.
Wisest, tapi aku ngelihatnya sas aja. Aku akan milih Hunwald.
Hunwald is not the most cunning or clever. Both go a long way.
Oke, langsung ya, guess.
Lead your shire with pride, ferocious swan.
Pemilu nih. Ini lumayan ya, zaman dulu bisa nerapin pemilu gitu. Padahal biasanya kerajaan.
It is decreed by this lawful shire moot that the elderman of Lincolnshire shall be son of our dear and departed Lord Hunbjor, Lord Hunwald of Lincolnshire.
I don't know what to say. I thank you deeply, madly, humbly. What more can I say? I don't know. I miss my father. I'd sooner see him standing here than... Well, I will do my best for each and every one of you.
Let us all raise our cups. A toast to our new elderman. As all well know, this Shire Moot's decision is not final, but advisory. It now falls to our newly anointed King Ceolwulf to ratify our choice. To this end, we need not worry. Ceolwulf is a friend to Saxon and Dane alike, and he is sure to approve the results. Our good and noble friend, Arvelswith.
A septic rot has overtaken this shire. A sickness for which there is only one cure.
Your Grace! What is this?
Anjing!
Nobles of Lincolnshire, stand fast!
For the glory of the ancients, leave none alive!
Ngeselin banget tuh, member ya. Emang dari awal kelihatan sesu. Hunwald mana ya?
Is this
how their guard welcomes a new elderman.
Aduh, kena civilian dong. Apa lagi? Bro, aman bro. Oh ini sil, ini hul. Aduh, siapa sih namanya jing? Tembok. Wah, ini dia jago gelut sih. Masih aman deh, nggak perlu diperhatiin. Anjing kena mulu dia. Oh, mati kau. Tangan lo. Pemilu berdarah nih.
This one's gone. Find those who still draw breath. Polish your ass, Hunwald. The Elderman's seat is yours. As your war council, I suggest you waste no time in catching this grief tosser. He won't be far.
Ya harus act bertindak.
We should first bury our dead, no?
No. Yeah.
That choice is yours to make, Elderman.
Yes. Yes, of course. We'll bury our dead, then raise a feared.
Tuh ya. Tapi bakalan jauh nih, nggak langsung soalnya. Apa nggak dipecah jadi dua aja ya? Ada yang bagian nguburin, ada yang...
I am at a loss for words. A trusted man of the cloth. I will pray for these martyrs and tend to the remaining wounded until the last man walks free.
Be well, Archer.
And you, Eivor. May God or the gods protect you.
Milu berdarah nih. Oke, ini kita harus kemana? Ke sini. Pick to the new Elderman. Oh ini nih pasukan nih. Oke, ini pasukan menghancur si pengkhianat tadi.
What news, Hunwald?
Itu tadi.
We've learned that Herivrith rode for the fort at Anicastre following the massacre. I have assembled a fyrd there. Quite a large one, in fact. They eagerly await your orders, Eivor.
You mean your orders, Elderman?
Ah, yes, that's right. My orders. Which are what, exactly?
Who can say? Ride with me to your camp and we'll find out together.
Herivrith was a friend of my father's and always so dear to me. I don't understand what possessed him.
He invoked the name of an ancient order before his men attacked. I know exactly what possessed him.
Do you?
It's not a story for now.
This will send waves of disgust through all the parishes of Mercia. Herifrith is a new and ugly stain on the bishopric.
Your Christ was an interesting man, if a little soft. But stranger still, I've met so few Christians like him.
Today has been a boon, Eivor. In spite of everything, I now know my father's spirit still burns within me. It's thanks to you I know this. When songs are sung of the day Lincolnshire was saved, your name will ripple through every stanza.
Don't be hasty, Hunwald. One verse of our song remains unsung. The din of battle beckons.
You pagans and your appetite for battle. I certainly don't share it. I worry what diabolical feast the bishop has in store.
Don't let that poxy bishop worry you. With Eivor beside us, he'll be victuals before long. How has Atcha taken all this? She and Herivrith were so close.
She must feel as though the devil himself attacked her monastery. The poor lady.
We spoke briefly. Her spirits were low, but her word carried on. I think she'll be fine.
Manipulated by a man who should be...
Here's the camp, do you see?
We are the men of Lincolnshire! Remember it!
My ancestors fought with the old kings of Lindsay. It's for their memory we fight today.
Our warsmith has arrived. The Feards are ready to fight.
Go.
Chieftain Eivor, can we win this fight with the men you see assembled here?
If they fight with the bravery of double their number, we may.
And is there room in your Valhalla for a ferocious swan?
Of course. Let fly your glorious banner.
Are we ready then?
Yes. Let's go.
We attack now. Ready the Fiat.
Our first task will be to breach the outer wall. Then we deal with the troops inside.
Selalu ya, akhirnya perang. Kecuali yang kemarin ya. Kemarin itu bantuin orang cerai ya. Itu nggak sampai perang tuh. Cuman ngelindungin doang. Yang ini perang. Yuk, gas yuk. Oh, pastor pengkhianat tuh. Gak kepilih langsung. Gak terima. Bakar orang-orang. Ah, kelamaan lu.
The best way to breach is with a battering ram. I should help it along.
Oke, oke, oke. Ke atas. Shit. Oh ini. Mati kau. Explosinya. Oh, sini, sini, sini. Dan boom. Yuk, berangkat yuk. Berangkat. Nah, mana nih? Atas itu. A4 maju sendirian dong. Enggak, ini ada orang ternyata. Kayaknya sendirian tuh. Good. Okay, tunggu bentar, kita akan ke atas.
A challenge at last.
Stick here like a pig.
Thank you. Mati dia. Eh, mana lagi? Asem. Aku salah dong. Kenapa aku jadi ke bawah sini? Kurang satu. Santai. Oke, okay, nice. Everything's good. Kita langsung ke atas bisa sih. Ya, kita ke atas ya.
You point me to the bishop. No one else need die today.
He's in the chapel there, hiding away. Scabrous coward.
Let no one leave that church without facing judgment.
Okay. Di sini harusnya. Aduh.
We watch each other's backs.
Gimana cara masuknya nih? Atas kayaknya ya. Ke atas. Oke.
Okay. Itu dia. Continue the work of God, my boy. Kill this pagan.
And you die. Boom. Gak ada ininya. Memori koridornya. Aneh banget memori koridornya.
The day I hid behind these robes, this cross, to bring the light of my order to a wider view, I did baste myself. Clawed my way to the top of this common religion, full of common men. I should have lived as the ancients did.
That's the folly of mankind, Herifrith. We wallow in our failures, like happy pigs in a sty of shit. You should have learned to enjoy it.
Kita menang. Langsung menang. Yo. Call. Oke, sekarang kita ketemu ya. Celebration gak nih? Moonwalt, peace dong. Peace.
Eivor, is he... Is the bishop dead?
He bled too little and talked too much. Now he's gone.
I won't miss him. But Atcha will need some time to grieve.
Hmm. You fought well.
You fought well, ferocious swan. Notched a few scars in your baby fat today.
Yes, but they will heal. And stronger than before.
Yep.
Lincolnshire is yours to lead, Elderman. The hardest fight begins now.
The din of battle still rings in my ears. I think I now know what it means to be a leader.
Good.
I would ask a favor if I could.
Hello.
Name it.
As Elderman, my life may be a dangerous one. For a time, anyway. Would you allow my Swanborough to take refuge in your settlement? At least until I feel all danger has passed.
All right.
I'd be happy to have her.
Thank you, my sturdy Norse berserker. The mead halls of my shire will be lonely without you stomping about.
Our people are bonded now. We must look out for one another.
Blast it! I am a horror with goodbyes.
It'll do for now.
Bagus ceritanya nih.
Now it seems the wind calls me back to Ranli. Best tell her the good news.
Okay. Nanti kita di rumah ada pasangannya Moonwald ya. Apa tuh tadi namanya? Swan apa gitu. Anyway, kita udah dapetin itu. Tinggal report ke Ranvi, kita akan memikirkan ke depannya mau ngapain gitu. Kita report ke Ranvi dulu.
Rollo, returned from Francia already. This is a surprise. Is the Lady Estrid well?
She is. Had a rough few weeks upon our return, but she is on her feet and with her family. And I am looking for a new adventure. If I remember right, you said I might find it here, with your clan.
That's right. Your presence is much needed and well appreciated. Settle in, and we will sail soon enough.
Eivor!
Rollo, join though.
This one begins a long time ago at a desert oasis, far away. A place of mystery, wonder, and a temple to a hidden god. The guardian of this temple was a proud man, kingly in nature, but not in fact. A protector of holy wisdom. And this protector had a wife, a scholar, who spent her days reading ancient tomes and deciphering the secrets of the desert. Together they had a son, in whom they hoped to instill all their skill and knowledge. The boy was to be a union of their love. But then it came to pass that the king of that land arrived to seize the temple for himself. The protector resisted. In the battle that followed, the boy was killed and the temple was taken. Struck with grief, the protector and the scholar separated.
A king who kills a child is an ergi. They should kill him back.
Indeed. But for a long time, the protector and the scholar followed solitary paths, seeking for a way to revenge their son. But in their isolation, they found only anguish and pain. Alone, they could do nothing but weep and thrash at the fates. After many fruitless years, they came together again to mourn their failure. They embraced as they had in their youth. And in that joining, they realized what was missing. Only the union that had produced their son would lead to their victory. So the protector taught the scholar to fight and ride and seek, while the scholar taught the protector wisdom and deep knowledge. As they trained and studied, they became inseparable, moving, eating, sleeping as one. They were never seen apart. Until one day, they met upon the river's edge. They had learned all they could, her from him, him from her. It was here they kissed and separated. She traveled east, he west. They were never seen again. It is said, however, that once every year, two eagles would return to that very spot to linger and look upon the sea. The people of the region like to see these eagles, for they are an omen, a symbol of protection.
They turned into birds, like Loki became a salmon.
Perhaps. Still, others say that the eagles were their children, born of a love that could never endure. But who is to say for sure?
A stirring story. Fanciful, but sincere enough.
Me? Fanciful? All of my stories are perfectly and mostly true.
Anjir, aku jadi percaya, anjir. Itu story apa ya? Gak tahu men, nanti aku lihat ulang ya, aku nggak pay attention di awal tadi. Yalah, Kita akan report ke Ranvi. Tiba-tiba Reda ngeluarin cerita kayak gitu.
Good boy.
Ya, aku harus bikin satu hal. Halo Basim, what's up? Lagi nongki nih, ngopi-ngopi gitu. Oke, lanjut. Mana nih si Gerd? Si Gerd masih mengurung diri ke kamar kah?
Good day.
Aku yang kerja nih. Si Gerdnya cuma duduk-duduk doang.
And who is our ally there?
The boy Hunwald is the new Elderman of Lincolnshire, and he has sworn allegiance to us.
The loud one, an Elderman? Well, should he ever wish to call for aid, he need only shout.
Okay, Lincolnshire. Okay, nextnya kita harus ngapain nih?
I want to see the Alliance map.
Kita gak bisa nyerang ini ya, karena ini daerahnya Wessex ya. Oke. Meskipun ini juga daerahnya Wessex, ini juga. Karena kita gak punya pimpinan di sini, cuman kekuasaannya itu masih bisa kita pegang gitu. Dulu, mungkin ini dulu ya, yang agak dekat. Kita akan ke sini.
What transpires in Gloucestershire?
You may have noticed that Gunnar has disappeared from his forge. He has traveled to Gloucestershire in search of a wife.
A wife?
He is in love.
When did this happen?
When doesn't this happen with our dear lovelorn blacksmith? But there is a bright side. He has asked you to join him.
Join his search for a wife?
And see that he does not make a fool of himself. I believe he thinks that your presence would bolster his image.
Okay. Gunnar ya. Ternyata Gunnar ada di sana. Benarnya pergi men dari Ravenstaff.
Alright, I'll be Gunnar's keeper. If only to bring him back in one piece.
Very generous of you. Make for the town of Gloucester. You will find him there.
Okay. Gunnar itu yang apa sih ngomongnya? Blacksmith.
Ubar Ragnarsson has come. He claims to have some business with you.
Apa tuh? Kenapa tiba-tiba nih?
Ubar Ragnarsson. You're a long way from your king's side.
Eivor. Yes, a long stroll through the hills and fields of Mercia. Also, I could thank you.
Thank me?
For sending my brother to his just reward. In spite of the harm he caused you and everyone around you, I could not keep him in line in this life. But I have no doubt the old father will put him to good use in the next.
A darkness followed your brother, one I am not sure he understood. But as you say, he is now where he belongs.
He is. And as a show of my thanks, I came to offer you a gift. A token of my respect.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Put it to good use, Wolfkist. And may we meet again soon. On a battlefield, if the fates are kind.
Ya, tiba-tiba dapat kado. Nah, kita udah mengampuni Ivar ya. Silver ring. Dapat silver ring. Oke. Harusnya nih pesta nih. Terakhir ya, kita akan pesta ya. Harus sih ke nabrak dirimu. Nah, kita. Beast. Oh. Oke, okay, everything is good. Kita akan ke Gunnar nanti ya. Dan kita akan akhiri yang part ini. Kita akan lanjut di part berikutnya. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the next video. And bye.